Two more women charged in connection with a Facebook video that allegedly shows a woman beating her child with a belt. It led to the arrest of that mother. Rebecca Clough reports her two sisters are now facing charges. Rebecca.
Carol, the boy was only 9 or 10 when the video was taken. It's so graphic. There's very little that we can actually show you. Today we learned the boy's aunt was the one who shot it. This video appeared on Facebook back in February. It's so disturbing. We can only show you this woman holding a belt. Police say she's Jalissa McKinney Williams, and she would go on to hit her son more than 40 times. In the video, you see the child standing, naked from the waist down. Court records say his mother screamed, "I swear to God, I'm going to kick you through this wall." You can hear her son being hit and him pleading with her to stop. Police say her sister, Ashley McKinney Williams, is the person who recorded the abuse and can be heard in the background of the video. Not once in the approximately 1 minute and 48 seconds of the video does anyone try to stop the beating. At times, the boy is hit with such force he's knocked down and cannot stand up. When that happens, his mother then restrains him on the ground, continuing to beat him. Ashley McKinney Williams is charged with being a party to the crime of child abuse. She and her other sister, Ebony McKinney Williams, are facing charges for not telling police where the children were when they tried to do a welfare check on them. We knocked on their door and they asked us to leave the property. Jalissa McKinney Williams' trial is start to begin next week. For now, reporting live outside the county courthouse, Rebecca Clough, today's TMJ4.
Disturbing details. Rebecca, thank you very much.